This is Kenilworth Castle. Only the broken up ruins of this castle remains, unlike the love and elation of the owners who once lived here.
And as you can see, the gatehouse is the only part of the castle grounds that is still standing intact. And now on to the castle.
The negative energy still surrounds this castle.
Sorry, what happened here then?
Well, the story of this castle is that in the 16th century, the owner of the castle killed his wife and then tragically died in a seemingly tragic accident. Some say her spirit roams the ruins still, looking for revenge.
Why did he kill his wife?
He killed her because she found his plans to overthrow the pyramid.